At CHI Mercy Health, we invite you to come join us in beautiful Southern Oregon, where you can balance work and life in our gorgeous, laid-back, and friendly community.
Being a surgeon, one of the challenges is to find the right patient that needs the right surgery and putting those two things together. And if surgery is not the right answer, then I'm happy to tell patients that. If it is something that requires surgery, I'm skilled and my team's skilled and well prepared to take care of the patient as well. So here at CHI Mercy, we've established our robotics program, and we're starting with hernia repairs, and we'll quickly transition that into more advanced cases, colectomies and periosteal hernia repairs. And it's really gonna allow patients to stay within our community to get advanced surgical procedures without having to travel out of town.
CHI Mercy Health is part of the Common Spirit Health System, the nation's largest Catholic health system with over 1,000 care sites in 21 states. Providing innovation, technology, and a ministry of care and compassion to over 100,000 nearby residents.
We just have a very large catchment area going all the way out to Crater Lake and then most of the way out to the coast and halfway up to Eugene and halfway down to Medford. So we see everything. We're a level 3 trauma center, but basically everything comes to us initially. There is no diversion. All the ambulances all come to us all the time. We have a cath lab. We've been number 1 in the state with our door to balloon time. We have 24/7 surgical services, orthopedic services. We have a family birthplace. So we can handle, and we do handle, all the obstetrics and GYN.
Work alongside board-certified physicians, professional and caring nurses, and skilled support staff, including a full hospital team in a technologically advanced hospital.
My expectation when patients come to Mercy Medical Center is that they're going to receive as good a care as they would anywhere. The best of care is my goal, and the patients are happy. And I know this because I get gobs of referrals from the patients I've already done surgery on. And so my expectation is that it's gonna be state of the art. It's gonna be as good or better than any place around. And I think that's the key. I think if your expectation drifts less than that, then you're not gonna be on the mark.
CHI Mercy Health is an award-winning, best-in-class hospital and offers state-of-the-art technology, including a Da Vinci Xi robot, physician practice options, and a very supportive administrative team.
The hospital leadership here at this hospital is very open to physician input. Physicians and nursing staff do build the foundation of hospital care, and that really does come through in how new technologies are implemented, how new protocols are derived. They do reach out to us and get our input, which I appreciate as a physician.
And the hospital administration is really supportive of physicians, and they're working really hard to take care of the people of Oregon, but particularly Douglas County. You know, this is our mission field and this is where we're trying to help people. And there's a lot of lack of access to care in rural settings. And so Mercy in Roseburg has really made it their mission to care for our county.
Live in a beautiful small city where you are likely to see your neighbors at the grocery store, and your kid's soccer coach is not only your friend, but also maybe your patient.
I think one of the things that we emphasize amongst our practitioners here and that they really demonstrate is that patient-centered focus. One of the things in a small community is that you run into your patients on occasion. It's not necessarily intrusive or frequently, but it's enough to remind you that you're a big part of the care of the people in this community, and we really try and focus and be dedicated to that.
Roseburg is well situated between the mountains. If we want to hike, if we want to see waterfalls, if we want to tube or ski in the wintertime, if we want to see the ocean, it's really close to the west. And we'd love to go out there on day trips or rent a beach house and spend the night or the weekend out there. Camping is everywhere. And those are things that we really enjoy. And it's possible then to look at a smaller community and think that small town equals small time. And that is not the case. We have very good radiologists here committed to a high standard of excellence in the interpretation, in the outcomes when we do an intervention or a procedure, in terms of the patient satisfaction and experience. It's right up there with any place I've ever been.
Practicing at CHI Mercy Health means enjoying a collegial medical community with time to explore and enjoy your community.
What grows on you over time is the people and the culture here. It's a very pleasant place to live. It's a small town feel, and it is a small town. Roseburg's about 25,000 folks, but we serve a population of around 100,000 people. And this allows us then to support a hospital such as Mercy that offers most everything we would need. There's lots to be taken care of here. And so there's a very easy collaboration that takes place. And so I've really enjoyed my 40 years. It's a great place to raise children.
This is more than a career opportunity. It's a lifestyle that fits your needs. CHI, Mercy Health.